In SolarWinds Observability, groups allow you to combine multiple separate entities into a single entity that represents the health as a combination of all of the parts which make it up in order to quickly gauge the overall health. Consider a group that consists of a website being monitored with synthetic checks, which is based on a .NET service being monitored by our APM instrumentation, running on some host being monitored with the UAMS agent, and backed by a SQL database being monitored with our database plugin. By creating a group with each of those entities together, if any individual piece were to fall into poor health, we could see the whole group's health drop to indicate that logical unit has a potential quality of service degradation. In order to define a group, from the homepage, the first step is to click on the Add Data button in the upper right-hand corner of the page, and then under Entity Types, we'll click on Groups. We'll need to give our group a name, and then determine the method we want to use to define the group. The options are manual, search, and automatic. In this example, we'll use the manual approach. To make it easier to find the entities that we're interested in, we'll add a search. Then, once we've chosen the entities we want to include in our group, we'll be able to define whether the health score will be based on the average, worst, or best health of the underlying entities. After creating the group, we can view them under the Groups tab on the left-hand navigation bar, or from the Explore tab, filtering for group entities.